is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage.
Have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food. Giant idle heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me. Says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him.
Dang it. Ah, did it again.
Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge.
Mm. metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the square button, you can defeat them with your charge attack. Right, press the L2 or R2 button.
Until the end of the game.
If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out.
Girl's rain dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Job. We've got a place for you here. For the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Thank you. water workers have boxed up most of our baby turtles. The boxes are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame breath, maybe you could break them open and release the turtles. Most impressive. Please take this sacred, thingamajig as a token of our everlasting gratitude. There's a chef at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our baby turtles. If you know how to climb, you could get up there and stop him. Thank you, young dragon. The baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
We've always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you can find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be. Grinder thieves keep taking our lightning stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful.
Hey.
Thank you, Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward. Spyro, do you see that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside. Spyro, you've done well so far. You can have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just ask me. The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the triangle button during a glide to hover and get extra height. Remember to press triangle when you are very close to the windmill, or you won't make it. Is in that room, but it's awfully noisy in there. Thanks for shutting down the factory. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want. Thank you, Spyro. You've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.
The funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it.
The water workers have kidnapped six of my children and hidden them in the tops of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast the doors off the towers. If you can make it to the top of the six numbered towers, my children will be safe.
Thank you.
You did it. Now we can swim in peace. I heard that you were collecting these orbs. Please take this one.
I've been trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great. Hop on his back and guide him through each of the rings of bubbles as it appears. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. Well done! I suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, good luck!
Dang it.
Pretty wild. Real talent. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
Again, we all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open. Okay, Spyro, jump through that hole in the floor to get down to Crush's dungeon. I'll help you by tossing sheep through the hole if I can catch them. Good luck!
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Stay tuned.